X-ray? What the hell are you doing?
Suzanne, long time. If I'm honest, I liked your old haircut, the one where you didn't look like a bitch.
We did not give you permission to kidnap former CIA personnel and their family members. You've been hired by the agency
to do your job, because you couldn't. Can someone get me a Vicodin, please?
So where is Six?
Where I want him.
In the wind?
On the run, scared shitless.
This is 10 years of my work on the line.
I am your only prayer at getting that drive back, because I can do everything the agency can't. You know all those rules you guys are always trying to work your way around? They don't mean dick to me. So unless you want our name spilled across every news alert, on every phone, in every pocket on Earth, shut up and go sit in the corner. Oh. How about that? Forget about the Vicodin.
Why are you walking like that?
Because I got shot in the ass, Suzanne!